I spent out back another YouTube video for you guys. This is me to Ariana Grande featuring Brandy and Monica. That boy is mine. This the remix, y'all. Come on, Brandy. Come on, vocals. Come on, Brandy. Come on, Brandy. Brandy boy. Ariana, her voice is so angelic. My Brandy. Brandy. Okay, so we're 2 minutes and 8 seconds into the fucking song. Brandy, them vocal pitches, the fucking harmonizing, all the stuff in the background is Brandy, and I love every single second of it. Her harmonizing with Ariana, come on, baby. Like, y'all is killing me over here. I didn't know this the dynamic that we needed. Monica doing a good job too. I feel like Monica's doing a good job, but I feel like Brandy is really saving this song. No shame. But I love Monica too, but Brandy is saving the song. No shame. Come on, Monica. Okay. They won't do this. They would not do this. They would not do this at the end. They ate down. With 3 minutes and 7 seconds of the video, they murdered this track. They devoured. They came back up. They gave it what it was. They came back and gave it some more. I love it. Love it. Love it. This one. Come on, Monica. I hear you. Oh my God, I can't. That was something I didn't expect was going to happen. I thought they were just going to be the cameos of the video, but baby, was I wrong? They had a whole motherfucker song playing for us. Ariana, you ate that. Like and subscribe to the video. Give a big 50 thumbs up. This round to Ariana Grande, Brandy, Monica. That boy is my remix. And I give this song a 10 out of 10. Black, 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 black,